Tuteja. I'm founder of this NGO called Karishma Care Foundation, which is basically working for rural development. We are associated with multiple causes, which is right for child welfare, to women empowerment, and support to farmers during drought, and along and as well as tree plantation. So we are having this run, which is going to happen on 16th of December at Kalyani Nagar. So right now I'm at Joggers Park with Swachh, very dynamic Swachh team, and yeah, Team Swachh of Kalyani Nagar, and they are going to support this cause on 16th. The run is going to happen at Nagarwala School. This is our second run. It's a 100% charity run, which is for menstrual hygiene management. So my appeal to all the friends who are here and who are watching this video, so please be a part, and you can enroll by clicking on the link which is mentioned online, as well as you can contact my helpline numbers or to the Team Swachh if you want to be a part of this initiative.
Particularly so, in residents
yeah,
of Kalyani.
Yeah, so all the residents of Kalyani Nagar who wish to be a part can contact the Team Swachh, Poonam or Dolly or others like that. So and yeah, and they can be your Shabnam and whoever, all the members, dynamic ladies and Meghna, and they can register and be a part of this run. So we look forward to seeing you on 16th of December. We'll be providing t-shirts, breakfast, water, medal and certificates to all the runners.
And dynamic yeah, men as well.
Yeah, yeah, and all the, of course, and the men who believe in supporting the women and the cause, which are able to women empowerment.
For you.
Yeah. So,
yeah, let's do the run.
Yeah, so let us all join on 16th and make it as a...
Let's run for help.
Yeah, yeah.
Of course.
Right. Yeah.
Yes. Yay. Thank you.